Yeah, that was just crazy. You have got a little glimpse of what a play like. I'll play horrible in the morning. So. I can't wait. I cannot wait.
Really?
Get that. Is ma'am?
Come here and explain your area.
I always have trouble with tech. So we're gonna go solo. We'll get these 7 chests. Go up a tier, I guess. Eliminate opponent in Fatal Field. 3 opponents in Fatal. Flesh Factory. Hardly anyone goes with Flesh Factory. Everybody knows that. Oh, and it's lagging again. Jim, I almost want to match it to my screen on black.
Okay, I don't know why I did.
Remember?
Yeah.
It was weird. I almost wanted to match. It was me and that dude, and I would have won. Two dropping in right now. One. Got two. Got three. You wanna know why it put it as hard? Okay. So, the reason why they put it as hard, it's mean. So, if you don't like mean comments about Epic Games, I would not watch it. The reason why, it's because no one comes to Fatal Field, cause it's trash. I mean, look at my flip what I just said. Well, actually, still chest. I get jump pads here all the time. You never get scars, RPGs, any of that type of loot here. Not even an AK, whatever that thing is. Ooh, pretty tree, pretty ugly. Ooh, pretty tree, pretty ugly tree. I've never been able to get to 100 on a deer. Zebra does all their daily challenges. I thought I was gonna go somewhere, but. Yeah. See, I told you, they don't feel this trash. If it was to give me like, let's see, if it was to give me a, if it was to give me a, let's see, what would I take? Scar. Or RPG. Then it would not be trash. Or a sniper. I'll take that too. Oh, but it never gives you scar. It never even gives you a RPG. Not even a LMG. That is one of the rarest guns. Not that many mats, so I want to stay here forever and just start getting mats. Hey. Sit down. Looking like a bear. I'm gonna stay here for the you can't have to kill. I just eliminated a wall. I like what they did with this place. Now we kill. Jumping, why didn't I just jump and pat away? Dang, he's not gonna die. He just took my dumb head. Oh my goodness. Look at your elbows. Look at your neck. No! Look at that. Keep moving. If I move, I'm dead. And he got up. I'm surprised he didn't that smart. Oh, you're a if he picks up the hands, can he'll finally be smart. I'm gonna get eliminations and blush. I hardly even get the plush, that's probably why I don't even have the kills yet.
But as soon as I get the kills, that's when I
looks like I don't really have to. I wish my friend Amir was here. If there is a thing you ask and you receive, well, that's about to happen. So now I'm getting people to watch my channel. Dead. Right after I shot him, I knew I was dead. I'm doing this dude's party. Yo. So, he had shield probably. Other than gonna kill him. Yeah. I just need these 3 kills when I get them. Yo, all that talk about the V-Bucks. Look at our inventory. All that talk about V-Bucks. Look. All that talk about again. 1,000 V-Bucks. Every time you go up in the last tier was gonna be 100. V-Bucks. 100k V-Bucks. Look what happened. Okay. Don't. When he levels up, he's gonna look sick. All his attachments and stuff. And the thing is, you don't even need to wear the attachments. You already start out with the good version of you and with the bad version, which is the baddest costume right now. Buy me some peanuts and pepper jacks, then. Oh. Shooting with a grease weapon now, where we will blow up the world and we will tower.